Good morning from Medjugorje. We are around 7:30 on June 20th, 2023. And I will take you now to Apparition Hill. Let's go together. Let's go this time through the fields. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media, on Facebook, WhatsApp, and give a like and write me from where you are watching. I love to hear from you and also your prayer intentions, and I will pray them here in Medjugorje for you. And we are entering the way to go to Apparition Hill, which is in front of us. There was Hotel Leona on the left. Here it is. Apparition Hill in front of us, and you have the 7:30 bells. 7:30 is the Croatian Mass here in Medjugorje. Isn't that beautiful? Ciao. And the Croatian Mass, that means the local ones from Medjugorje, they go at 7:30. It's a very peaceful Mass, different than the pilgrim Masses. I can strongly recommend to make this experience just beautiful. Morning.
Morning. I like the modern transport.
Thank you, sir. There is Our Lady, the white dot on the mountain. This is Apparition Hill in front of you. Good morning, how are you?
I'm good, what about you?
Very, very good. Nice to see you. You look good?
Yes, everything all right. And you?
Same with me. I see you're prepared for the day already.
Yes.
7:30 in the morning.
Mountain.
Say again?
Mountain this morning.
You have been already?
Yes.
I want to go there now.
Even the visionary was also.
Wow, beautiful.
6 o'clock. Uh-huh. Now until the 24.
You will be there in the morning?
Yes.
Wonderful. I'm doing good.
Long time I don't see you. Many people ask, where is Tom? Why is it so warm? Maybe he cannot go with his bike. How everything?
Good. I think we have a little coffee together. What do you think?
You're welcome.
Yep. All right, so I stop and James Bond says hello. No, Mr. Khaled Bond. James Bond is the copy and Khaled is the original one.
How is the restaurant doing? Did you pass there?
I passed yesterday. There were people eating already in there.
Okay.
Yeah, it seemed. I didn't see them, so I passed by filming only. And so you love the food, it's good.
Yeah.
So everybody who's listening, absolutely, we go and have, in the morning we have coffee with Khaled, and in the evening we have food with Tiziano in Beirut restaurant, you know,
that's,
you start the day with Khaled. Yes, we start the day with Khaled and end the day with Tiziano and Khaled, Bond. Hello.
Thank you. Nel 1823 ad Ariano Irpino c'era un bambino, un ragazzino di 12 anni che era vessato dal demonio, era ossesso, era analfabeta, la maggior parte allora. Il parroco organizza le missioni dei domenicani e chiede il favore ai due padri domenicani che predicavano le missioni popolari di esorcizzare questo bambino. Siamo nel 1823. Cosa fanno i due domenicani? I due domenicani esorcisti, secondo l'usanza di allora, allora alcuni, anche adesso qualcuno ma è più rare, non lo facciamo mai di solito, impongono per verificare che ci si tratti di un'autentica possessione, di improvvisare un sonetto con le rime che prova teologicamente la costruzione del diavolo. In questo caso il diavolo riferisce parte della capacità della chiesa. Thank you.
Sono poco credente in quel senso. Capito?
Gloria
al Padre, al Figlio e allo Spirito Santo.
Come era al principio, ora e sempre, nei secoli dei secoli. Amo.
O Gesù mio, perdona le nostre colpe, preservaci dal fuoco dell'inferno. Porta in cielo tutte le anime.
Prega per noi, per il mondo intero.
Sposa per lo Spirito Santo.
Prega per noi.
Presentazione di Gesù Bambino al Tempio dopo 40 giorni.
dimentichiamo Paolo. Tra l'altro è proprio di fianco dove lavora Angelica. E tra l'altro è proprio di fianco dove lavora lei, non è a caso forse. Che è di fianco dove lavora Angelica. Se ci pensi. Galletti è di fianco dove lavora Angelica. Che foto poi me la mandi.
What are you doing?